Let us check out the list of international airports in India. The first is the airport at Mumbai. Its name is Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport. Then we have the airport at Bengaluru, Kempe Gowda International Airport. The next international airport is at Chennai, Chennai International Airport. At Kolkata, there is another international airport, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose International Airport. Chaudhary Charan Singh International Airport, located at Lucknow. Next, we have Shri Guru Ramdas Ji International Airport, located at Amritsar. Visakhapatnam International Airport at Visakhapatnam. Kannur International Airport at Kannur. Next, we have Surat International Airport at Surat. Devi Ahilya Bai Holkar Airport at Indore. Cochin International Airport at Kochi. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel International Airport at Ahmedabad. Indira Gandhi International Airport at Delhi. Dabolim Airport at Goa. Pune Airport located at Pune. Thiruvananthapuram International Airport located at Thiruvananthapuram. Coimbatore International Airport at Coimbatore. Calicut International Airport at Calicut. Biju Patnaik International Airport at Bhubaneswar. Lokpriya Gopinath Bardoi International Airport at Guwahati. Lal Bahadur Shastri International Airport at Varanasi. Rajiv Gandhi International Airport at Hyderabad. Tiruchapalli International Airport at Tiruchapalli. Dr. Baba Sahib Ambedkar International Airport at Nagpur. Sheikhul Alam International Airport at Srinagar. Imphal International Airport at Imphal. Jaipur International Airport at Jaipur. Madurai Airport at Madurai. Bagdogra International Airport at Siliguri. Jayaprakash Narayan International Airport at Patna. Mangalore International Airport at Mangalore. With this, we come to an end of this video. Thank you.